I have Zero Peacock with another Live Life Like a Badass post, and I'm talking about half-assitis. It's a cancer that's sweeping our country. Too often I'm seeing things like people doing things half-assed. Going to the gym to have a hard workout, right? If you leave your weights on the damn machine or on the bar, half-assed. If you go somewhere, like let's say the park, or you go have a picnic somewhere, I've seen this a lot of times, leaving your damn garbage everywhere, that's half-assed. Pick up your damn mess. You know, you got a project you're supposed to do, and you don't do it, someone else has to come in and finish it for you, or you do it and it's really crappy, that's half-assitis. I truly believe, and I've been guilty of this, is the way you do one thing should be the way you do everything, and it can go in any direction. If you do everything with pride and with 100% effort, it's gonna pull it over and everything. So that includes, you know, doing things around the house, your workouts, how you conduct yourself at work. We have this mentality in this country right now where we think we should get something for nothing. $15 an hour minimum wage. I haven't gone to school, I haven't got any skills, but pay me $15 an hour, which a lot of college grads and a lot of skilled people make. Half-assitis. It's a cancer. And I think we've lost that in this country, the ability to manual labor. How many people in this country actually do manual labor, work with their hands, and are able to do that? You know, it's scary what this country's becoming. And so my challenge to you is to start looking at everything you do in life. I had to do this to myself. I'm not putting myself on a pedestal because I had to do it to myself. Because I was doing good in certain areas, but I was half-assed in other areas. And how you do one thing, make that how you do everything. Whether it's how you treat your family, how you work around the house, the effort you put into your friendships. Why your friends' friendships are railing. How much effort have you put into the relationships in your life, your marriage, your friendships, your work relationships? You have to work hard. I'm sorry, nothing comes for free. Everybody wants it to be free and easy in this country, and that's why we're at where we're at. This country was formed on hard work. There wasn't any half-assed people in that came in and founded this country. But right now, I'm afraid we're becoming a nation of half-assed people, and we need to change that around and start to learn how what it means to work for something again. Set some big goals this year. We're coming up on 2016, and, you know, don't do that stupid, I hate that word, try. As Yoda said, there's no try, there's just do. The wise Yoda from Star Wars. And go after it this year. Go after something big. And don't make it all selfish goals. Do something that's going to make a difference. I'm tired of people on Facebook posting all their negative views on whatever political thing there is, but doing nothing. You're sitting on there posting 3 times an hour. Get off your damn computer and do something. I'm sick of listening to it. You know, you guys, everyone knows how you feel. Who cares how you feel? What are you doing about it? And that's my challenge to you. If you look like a badass, this is Eric Peacock. I'll see you tomorrow.